hate reared its ugly head this week at a public meeting in Rockland County. It happened during a hearing over a proposed synagogue. CBS 2's Kevin Rincon has the story tonight.
A planning board meeting here inside Haverstraw's town hall turned chaotic Wednesday night.
No, you're finished.
That man, 45-year-old Nick Colella, went off on a hateful tirade against the Orthodox Jewish community. The meeting itself was over a proposed synagogue on River Glen Drive. His remarks, akin to what you would find in the comments section of a social media post.
So if I run one of them over, and of course I'm going to back over him again, right?
But this played out in real life, and rather than be ignored, he was almost encouraged.
So I was here that evening, and I was totally thrown off by what was said publicly.
Colin Dunner moved here 5 years ago, says what happened is not reflective of the broader community.
And it's a shame that one man makes so much noise and suddenly the focus is on the town of Haverstraw, because we really have been welcomed. We've been accepted.
The video of the meeting that was shared by the Orthodox Jewish Public Affairs Council. The co-founder, Yossi Gessner, says it's what wasn't said that hurt.
To me, the most concerning part of that speech is how so many people in the room applauded, laughed, or remained silent as someone was out there spewing inflammatory hate, lies, and generalizations.
Call it ignorant or hateful. It doesn't really matter either way, frankly. It's not a good day for Rockland County because of someone with a big mouth, frankly.
He says they've tried for years to get communities together, not drive a wedge between them.
We are not a county of hate. And when somebody does something like this and it gets spun as that, it hurts all of us.
Meanwhile, Haverstraw Town Supervisor Howard Phillips says hate won't be tolerated here.
Unless he comes in and apologizes for his statements and asks for forgiveness, he will not be allowed to speak at any of our meetings.
Town leaders say what wasn't seen in that video is the countless people who in this room told Colella what he did was wrong. In Haverstraw, Kevin Rincon, CBS 2 News.